it's the new show and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today you're watching the first episode of what I actually wanted to be, the new show. Today I have my guests with me. I have Archit, Tarini, Dev, Aryaki for the first time. And we have, of course, the gorgeous Alina who did my makeup today.
I want my baby.
Okay, so basically, oh my god, shooting this video is like shooting with children. I'm a freaking adult.
One eternity later.
So basically, in today's episode, first episode of the actual Tani show, we're going to do a trivia with them, where the teams are Alina and Aryaki versus the boys Archit and Dev. Yes, so team girls versus team boys. And Tani is hosting with me for the first episode because she's an extra person.
Well, that's the team.
So Tarini is going to be asking the questions with me, and our first round is going to be a general knowledge trivia, second round Bollywood, and third round is going to be questions about each other. So I've very like nicely put these two in opposite teams and these two in opposite teams, so no cheating anything. When you know an answer, don't answer the question. You can't clap and answer the question. Just clap, and whoever like Tarini sees clapping for.
Can I like slap him?
Our decision is final. These are really easy, so don't stress. What is the name of the most famous English playwright?
Dev.
Matthew Scorsese.
William Shakespeare.
Correct. 1 point to
Moish. But once again, I think she should just be that if they get wrong, we pass it to the girls even if they don't.
Yeah.
No.
But now we got a point.
Next round. The mountain range that includes Mount Everest is called
Himalayas.
Correct. Name the number of states in India.
28.
That's wrong. Name the date of the first day of the 20th century.
Date and the year. Dave.
Date like Monday, Tuesday.
No, date.
Okay, I'm saying,
Acha, wait.
Can you say it or no?
Yeah.
5 seconds.
First January 1900.
Wrong.
In 1909.
Wrong. You.
Can I tell her?
Tell her. Tell her. Chalo, discuss.
1901.
First
January 1901.
Guys,
I feel dumb.
The hardest naturally occurring mineral is
diamond.
Correct. Which country is the largest in size?
Russia.
What is the southernmost continent called?
Antarctica.
Correct.
What do
I clap?
You replay and edit it.
Okay, fine.
Right now, girls are at 5, boys are at 4.
Okay guys, moving to the second round, that is the Bollywood round. So I feel like maybe Alina and Aryaki have a bit of an advantage here because I feel like they're more cultured than the Bollywood. What is the name of Sholay's iconic villain?
Alina.
Gabbar. Correct.
Yes.
Okay, in the movie Om Shanti Om.
I know. I love the movie.
What does Deepika Padukone's character Shanti Priya do for a living?
And she was an actor. I know everything. I just take time. No.
K3G. Name both the brothers who are Shah Rukh Khan and Hrithik Roshan with their surname.
Rai Chand.
Rahul. Yeah.
Last name.
Rai Chand.
I said it.
That's your fault.
And Rahul and
the most basic name that goes is Rahul.
No.
One last.
One second, they say Raj go, pass it to the boys.
Pass it to the boys. They get half a point.
Arjun?
No.
Pass it back.
Rohan?
Yes!
We're not dumb, we're just slow.
Now in this round, you have to sing. If it's good, if it's bad, doesn't matter. Any two.
Clap first. Arijit Singh songs.
If I go on coffee with Karan, I'll become the national meme of India.
Okay guys, now out of all of these, if any team clap first, can name one other Karan Johar movie you're
going to which has not been discussed.
That is mushkil.
Now from now on, we won't let these things go. You have to pay attention, huh?
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, Tanisha.
It's called games.
I have a chemistry exam tomorrow.
Name the movie that has the iconic brothers, Karan and Arjun. What a smart question.
Yes.
Yeah, but I better be invited for the next season. I'm just not okay, prepared.
You're just dumb. The technique.
I'm not dumb. Slow.
It's a lot of fun. Name two item songs.
Oh, shit.
Wait.
That Nora Fatehi dances.
Saki Saki. And Kamaria. Kamaria.
So aggressive. He's like,
Kamaria.
And Kamaria.
Kamaria.
What movie? Oh shit. Is the item song Sheila Ki?
No.
Did you?
I don't know.
Guys, we are currently tallying the points, so please ask
me.
Don't fucking touch me, Alina.
Oh my god.
It's not my fault, you're dumb.
I'm not dumb.
Guys, my show, this is just the contestants. My show doesn't condone any violence. Or any song.
The girls are at 11 points, and the boys, well,
12 to 7.
Now guys, coming to my favorite round, the last round, which is questions about each other. So I will be asking the boys questions about the girls and I will be asking the girls question about boys, the boys. Y'all don't have to clap or anything, y'all just have to answer within 30 seconds each answer, okay?
Oh, shut up.
Tell me the name of Ariki school.
Ahmedabad
public school.
Delhi public school. Delhi.
I know
Delhi.
Okay, guys. So since your answer wrong, the point is wrong.
Okay.
No points given. What is Aryaki's full last name?
Don't do anything.
Full
last name.
Full.
Yeah,
there's a full.
Before your answer wrong, guys, y'all have. 22 seconds left. June is not her full name.
June from Ahmedabad.
June barabar.
Alina was in a movie.
I know.
Why do I know this?
Clap. Name the movie.
Little Violet Blossoms.
No.
Little Violet.
No.
Yeah.
What is it? The Violet Blossoms.
Yeah.
I know everything about Alina.
Since you know everything about Alina, name both her cousin sisters and her younger brother.
Okay. Zara Namazi, Hania Namazi, and Qasim Namazi.
Oh! No! That's not my cousin brother.
Yeah.
No, my younger.
Okay, Ayan Namazi.
Okay.
I know your cousin's name also.
Fair enough. That's one for that.
Now, y'all need to name Alina's ethnicity, and by that, I mean both the countries she's from.
Okay, she's half Persian, half Middle Eastern. So, Irani, half, and Middle Eastern. That's Iraq.
So oh, Irana. Wow.
Was
whoa.
The only like one topic I know.
She also knows everything.
Yes. Yeah,
so, yeah.
All the countries that Arjit has lived in. US, England, and India. Correct. Woo! Like 1 point is all. Okay. Now, second, name any of the three pets that Arjit has had.
Yes, you don't know.
Parrot.
No. When did I have parrot?
Turtle.
Parrot.
Turtle. Cat.
When?
Sure, one more right or wrong, then we'll see. Yeah.
Next one should be right for
turtle
you.
Turtle was correct. Next
one. Fast, you're running out of time. 10 seconds.
Rabbit.
Cancel. If you can't say what year, at what age did Dave start his YouTube channel?
Okay.
Wrong.
Oh,
30.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
They get it.
At what age did Dave get his dog? Come on, Arun. No. 30 seconds. You have 10 seconds left. 7.
6, 5, 6.
Name one.
6.
Wrong. 5.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
How many languages does Dave speak?
5.
6.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay, now in this last question, okay? You have to call any other influencer and make them say Tanisha is a queen. Whoever does it first. Come on, come
where
on.
Where are my contacts?
Alina, hurry up.
Agastya, can you say Tanisha is a queen?
Tanisha
is a queen.
Hello.
Say Tanisha is a queen, fast.
Hello.
Hello. Say Tanisha is a queen. Are you?
Are you face?
Hello, Agastya. Say, Tanisha is a queen.
Tanisha is a queen.
Oh, yeah.
That's what.
So then you have to do another
one. Okay, so basically we're at a tie right now.
Oh my god.
Hmm. For the last round, y'all have to answer a question about me.
Oh.
How many boys? Correct.
Oh.
Yeah, it was very close. It was very close.
Dumb.
Congratulations. No, not dumb. Congratulations to the girls, Alina and Ariki, for winning the Tanisha show. Y'all are the first ever winners of the Tanisha show. Winners! Woo! Here are the runners up. Oh my god, it's so cool!
This was rigged.
Guys,
it was.
I just wanted to already know.
It was just when it came to Tanisha, no one knew the
okay.
answer.
I knew. She's my only. You know what, Arjit? We are leaving you, and we are now just at instead of Ata.
Exactly.
At.
No.
Hi. So, I want to mention how Arjit is a freaking cheapo. He only knew the item songs from Bollywood.
Excuse me.
But to be fair,
cheapo.
Your boys actually played really.
Yeah, because we caught up.
Y'all caught the hell up. Y'all almost right. won. But then
bro, Nora Fatehi, if you're watching this, please follow me.
It's not dry. Bro,
Nora Fatehi, please block him. He's a cheapo.
I'm not cheap.
Cheapda. Stop.